got me down again.
Rock and roll. Today we're doing pin roasted monkfish with sunchuck puree and tarragon and green apple salad. So follow me, we're gonna do that now. Now we're gonna start by removing the membrane of the fish. This is the hardest part of the preparation. With all this beautiful monkfish loin. Poaching in the milk. You're gonna let them simmer there for a solid half an hour. Then we're gonna puree it. Which is consistent to some China five spice, some what's the name of that? Spanish paprika, and also some adobo with sazon, which gives you a nice flavor on it. All right, and then we're gonna drop our monkfish, and then just to coat it again, nice and well coated. Season it really good. Now, dust it out the excess. And then we're gonna heat up the pan to roast it. Now, like always, wait till your pan it starts smoking. Otherwise, it's just too cold for that. Make sure you have a resting rack like this one. So once the monkfish is seared, pop it in the oven for 2 minutes. Then let it rest. Now you see it smoking in the fish. Now you want to say, Joe. Now flip it. And in the oven for 2 minutes. Fish out. I'm going to just let it rest for at least 4 to 5 minutes. Let it rest on a resting rack. You must have one of this, otherwise you're screwed. Now we're gonna look for our apples, tarragon that we're gonna use for the fish, some lemon to do the citrus dressing. All right, so here we go. All right, so we got our tarragon, our lemons, our apple. We're gonna start doing the salad. So we're gonna do it like a nice strips of apples. Right? In the apples. Now our tarragon. Look at that nice green tarragon right there. Let's bump it up in here. Alright, here we go. Look at that. Simple. Now, let's go with the lemons. Nice squeeze in here. 1, 2, and 2 ounces of olive oil. Salt. Pepper. Alright, mix it up. And there you have your tarragon salad for the monkfish. Yeah.